Go to them, go to them. This is one of our fastest guys.
You got your trophy and a goodie bag, son. Where's your trophy?
And the fastest.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, you guys get all the junk stuff.
Aloha my kākou. Haven't vlogged in a while. Actually, I vlogged yesterday. That was for Puloku's, what was it like called, a football banquet, flag football.
Yep.
Today is La Pule, which is Sunday. We planned to go to Kawaihae. We wanted to go to church first, but we woke up late, so we couldn't go to church. We're now getting our day started. It's 9:38, and we're supposed to leave this side of the island around 8, but that's okay. What are you doing?
Cookies.
Oh, cookies. OOTD, I'm wearing high-waisted black jean shorts and this bathing suit as kind of like a one piece, you know, bright with the Let's calm down now. We're currently at Walmart and the kids ended up going in with Darren. It was just supposed to be Darren and Puloku because they're getting Puloku a fishing pole, but Mary girl Paulele, she looked at Darren, she's like, oh. And so couldn't resist. That's her baby girl. He took her. And so I'm in the car alone. It was supposed to be like a fast thing, but yeah. I got some snacks for the kids. Crackers, we already ate some crackers. These things I got from Walmart the other day. Toasted coconut hard toffee with sea salt. Doesn't that sound freaking good?
Hi, Rose and Austin.
so many views. So many.
So much land.
Sunrise on the darkest day.
Slowly,
slowly.
Fit me till I make soul. Oh yeah, yeah. Ya me está gustando más de lo normal.
Despacito.
Quiero respirar tu cuerpo despacito.
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 Why am I so white looking?
Yeah. But a coconut tree.
A mini horse.
Got me feeling
Kulolo.
Maybe a statue.
It's coming home ahead of the day
today.
Of the water, long as I can remember. You go down that stairs, go on the ice chute. The sand's over here, then there's rocks, and then there's the ocean.
Right.
You going, my boy, baby, my baby, my baby. Lay down. Aww, are you relaxing?
Thank you.
We are now on the rocks, right where the ocean is. Darren's fishing right on that side, and the kids are with my mom them up there. Okay, it's getting so rough, I almost lost my slipper. Stay over here, baby.
Mommy.
Daddy got a fish? Oh. Wow, so nice. Daddy caught. Okay, I think you should throw it back in the water. Yeah, or what? Throw it back in the water.
Let it get big.
Yeah. Wow. Whoa. Wow. So nice. I know, he's so crazy. She's right here. I see her. What you gonna do right now? Sudden rush in the house. What we gonna do right now? Uncle Gabby in the house. Uncle Gabby in the house. What you said?
Fish.
Huh?
Fish. I want fish, mommy.
You want a fish?
Fish.
This is your fishing pole.
More fish.
Go tell daddy you want fish. We're trying to figure out a place to have dinner. Yeah.
I'll just play with the game then.
Okay, so Darren's gonna go into the store to go get us food, and then we're gonna head over to Darren's grandpa's house. He lives on this side near Kawaihae Harbor. And my parents left with my brother and his boyfriend back to Hilo side. So they're driving back to Hilo side right now. We're just gonna stay overnight, and so he can spend some time with his grandpa.
Go away! Go away! Go away! Don't you cry, don't you cry, see.